In the previous video, you were introduced to OpenEdge Change Data Capture, or CDC. One important task of implementing CDC is configuring CDC policies. There are two ways to create a CDC policy: using the Database Administration Console and using the ABL API for Change Data Capture. In this video, you will see an example of how to create a new CDC policy using the Database Administration Console. In the next video, you will see an example of how to create a new CDC policy using the ABL API for Change Data Capture. Creating a policy includes setting the source database and table, setting the level, and identifying the state, active or inactive. Depending on the level, you also need to assign storage areas to the associated CDC change table and indexes. Depending on your business requirements, you may also need to set other properties. Suppose that we want to capture change data for the email address field of the customer table in a database called Sports. To do this, we must create a CDC policy that controls how change data is captured for customer. Let's assume the following. Sports has been configured as a managed database resource in OpenEdge Explorer. Sports is currently running. Sports has been enabled for CDC, and two Type 2 storage areas, CDC Customer Data and CDC Customer IDX, designed to hold the customer change table and its indexes, have been added to Sports. We start by using the Database Administration Console to create a new CDC policy for the customer table. Next, we enter the policy name and description for the policy. Then we select the customer table. Next, we specify a CDC level. In this case, we select the maximum level so that both the previous and current values of CUD operations on customer will be captured. Note that when a level is higher than minimal is selected, more table and field properties are enabled and displayed. Then we specify active for the state field. This means that the policy will be activated when we submit it. Next, we specify additional table properties for the policy. Because the customer table is not encrypted, we clear the Encrypt Policy checkbox. Then we select the data and index storage areas. We leave the change table field blank so that the customer change table will be named CDC Customer. We leave the change table owner field blank so that OpenEdge ABL can be used to extract CDC data. Next, we select email address as the CDC field for the policy. Finally, we click Submit to save and activate the CDC customer policy. From now on, whenever there are CUD operations on the email address field of the customer table, change data will be captured in the CDC customer table. You have now seen an example of how to create a new CDC policy using the Database Administration Console. In the next video, you'll see an example of how to create a new CDC policy using the ABL API for Change Data Capture. To learn more about Change Data Capture, take the course Implementing Progress OpenEdge Change Data Capture.